What is going on, guys? Welcome back to part 3 of my Last of Us Part 2 walkthrough series. Hope you guys are enjoying this series. And yeah, I'm sorry I couldn't upload part 3 yesterday. It's because I was pretty busy. But yeah. If you guys are enjoying this series, please make sure you subscribe to the channel, turn on the notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. So yeah, without any delay, let's do this.
That scared us.
I know. How you guys doing?
We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. I talked to you for a minute.
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We're just right out of the storm. Nothing.
You have no idea.
I'll get electric soon.
Fuck.
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Ooh, no, 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 no. I heard of this part.
Laura?
Shit. No, 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 no.
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy. Get off me. Get off me.
No, 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 no.
Get them out of here.
Oh. Oh, so his last name is Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
At least he knows the protocol.
Do it.
Don't you fucking
Oh, that's so disgusting.
You don't get to rush this.
No! Holy fucking shit!
Joel! Tommy! Shit. How do I get down there?
Holy fucking shit!
Joel! Tommy!
Okay. I mean, I do know that he dies, and honestly, I wasn't surprised when I saw the reveal trailer. I was like, Joel is gonna die. But still, damn, he was one of my favorite video game characters. Okay. Oh, so you can't break it. Let's shoot some bitches. Let's shoot that bitch. Kind of gives me flashbacks of those cannibals. Let's kill the bitch.
Outside.
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
Admit.
Sweet vengeance.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop.
Kind of reminds me of that scene in Casino, you know, where Joe Pesci's brother gets beaten to death with a baseball bat. God damn it. Kind of reminds me of that scene in Casino. If you've seen that movie, well, I haven't seen it completely, but I've seen that scene.
Ellie. Ellie. Jesse, where Daddy
at? Shit. That's... I don't know what to think. I mean, I'm not as angry as everyone else is, but still, that's a pretty fucking sad scene.
Sit down, please. Yeah. Marie wants to make sure you're...
She can't stop us.
We have the guys that we would need. We'd be really smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
Do they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
I mean, you would.
She absolutely fucking would be.
Hell, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me today to talk to me. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
Who's she gonna punch?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Joel Miller. Rest in peace, one of the best video game characters. Jacksonville Cemetery. That's a cheesy as hell line. There's always in a love story is like, wherever you go, I'll go. That's a cheesy as hell line.
You need to get your back up. I would have been used to it. What do you mean? I can go get it. Alright. Okay. Come on. I'll hang out there. Thanks.
Let's see what's in here. An HDTV? At least he is with his daughter now. His gun.
Everything okay?
At least he is with her. See this one. Let's see what's in here. I wish I had a house like this.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in peace, please.
Get going. You're losing me.
Seattle. Wow, that's very young.
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him. Shit. You got me beat. Yeah, I know about it.
I've never killed someone, and I hope that stays that way. I mean, if someone tried to hurt someone... Oh, David.
Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. No. Didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Didn't work. Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in case of. Okay.
I mean... What I meant, if someone was trying to hurt my family, I would... do what it takes. Hurt my family.
Start keeping them all up. Got it.
Where'd it go? This looks like a jungle.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I've never been to Seattle. Even though I do want to go to Seattle one day. The three places I would like to go one day are London, New York, and Boston. But if we were making a top five, I would include Seattle and Mexico City.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts. I know. That's what scares me.
I can't get enough of these graphics. They are just so gorgeous. Trespassers will be killed on sight.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Oh, crap!
holding cells. Soldiers have them in Boston, too.
Ellie, what about this?
Let's see what's in here. Ellie. Heard her last name was Johnson, similar to Ashley Johnson. But I don't know what's her last name.
Sounds good.
Okay, be careful. Don't fall. Because a fall like that would definitely kill you. No shit. I'm scared of falling. Okay, so what to do? Where to go? Not there. Shit. Where'd it go? Oh, I see. Okay. Whoa! No shit! Hello, Seattle. Okay. Okay. Let's drop. Brick. Oh. Through here? Nope. Okay. Stupid of me.
Okay.
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Okay, where to go? Maybe here? Needs juice. Nothing? Wait. Is that cocaine? Let's swap the weapon. I'd rather have the revolver. Let's see. Okay. So, where'd it go?
It's juice.
Okay. No shit. How do I get it there? Oh. Oh. I'll never get tired of this. But how do I get up? Horrible. There's a way in. Oh, how dumb am I? Oh. Shit, so I can't go in there? Let's see. Okay, I opened that gate. Oh shit, almost.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what? I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Serbino. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel. That's gotta be it.
Fuck Phaedra.
Okay. Let's find our way past this, fuck Phaedra dude. Very creative. That's right to the point. Let's get closer and scope that. Do you know the code? The note I found has a bunch of them.
Okay. Let me check my...
We need to get power to the gate first.
Okay. Power to the gate first. Of course, that's a generator.
Okay,
here
we go.
Okay.
It's out of gas.
Shit.
Damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. The note. What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome.
So not here.
For finding these places. We ride around and see what we see. You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
pretty sure we're here.
Ah, oh, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Okay.
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
It seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Both.
Shit. Believe me. You're lucky we didn't grow up in QZ.
You're starting to get that impression. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And if we sucked,
I'd go crazy. At
least some people did. What would happen if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Okay, that was...
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I now understand where to go. And it's here.
Well, worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
What the? What the? Okay. Sorry, I'm pretty much... Okay. Let me just find a way. Ren. Oh shit, a clicker. I think we shouldn't go guns blazing. Okay. Let's move as steady and quietly as we can. Okay. There's an infected. Okay. Oh, there's another. Oh, shit! Shit, there's another. Let it turn around. Okay, almost got it. I almost there. Okay, kill it! Okay, let's see. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit! Okay, let's kill that clicker. I'll kill it. Okay. Once I'm finished with the other clicker, The other ones will be easy. Okay. Oh shit. Burn that thing. Hey, motherfucker! Okay.
Okay. Hey, a little help? Coming.
No.
Nope. You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Okay, let's see what it's in here. Let's craft this because. Oh, ho, ho, ho! A machete. Even though I thought that was a shotgun.
What's it say? This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
The name of the guy in the letter is Carmelo.
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful. Let's just be smart about it. Okay, Jesse.
Okay. I'm just checking.
Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed. Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it. Maybe.
Okay.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Oh, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Okay.
Careful.
Oh! I was sure I was gonna die.
Get off her!
Nice. That was intense. Yeah, so far I'm loving this game. So far, yeah, I am loving this game.
Come on.
Okay.
Empty. Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. Just tapped out. Well, let's try and look at the dome.
At the dome.
Well, how do we get out of here?
That's a good question.
Dina, come in. Come on. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay.
Cross the courthouse off the list. Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Where's the dome?
It's peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks.
No gas.
Explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more than what you're doing.
I would avoid QCs.
Wake up screaming in the middle of the night. That's rough. We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Oh, a church.
Hey, that building's got something on top of it called the Dome, right? You're right.
Okay.
It's on the map now.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see any of those.
Jewish or Muslim? Oh, through here.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
This place. Austin has had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Kind of reminds me of the jump in Uncharted. My kill.
Nice and quiet.
Let's go prone. Okay, we'll try to avoid them. Especially since there's a clicker. Okay. Let's see if these fuckers can get up. They can get up here. Synagogue.
How can you tell? One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so. Burst into flames? It's just a dumb joke. Unlike your other ones. You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Yeah, my grandmother usually drags me to a church.
No. I like coming from a long line of survivors. You mean after Outbreaker? That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made that alive.
Yeah, it's true. True story. My grandmother always drags me to church. Like, well, before the pandemic. Now, there's no church. Now, that doesn't mean I'm an atheist. I am not.
Found the gas.
Just not a church-going person.
Right. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. It's the House of Richard. Got some gas. Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, I think I'm stopping the video right now. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you follow me on my social media. And make sure you subscribe to my main channel, where I post movie reviews. I will post more on that channel soon, but for now, be good people and take care.
I said one minute.